Alright peeps, time for another edition of Trying New Things. Today, carrot and butternut, New Covent Garden Soup Co. It's sweet carrots combined with the most distinctive nut flavour of butternut squash, ground coriander, cumin and dash of honey. So, it smells pretty nice, so it's been through the microwave, so it should taste even better. Yeah. I think this is like the ninth variety I've had from New Covent Garden Soup. And I've only been disappointed by that, the mushroom one. All the rest have been brilliant. Oh, okay, to extend to. Yeah. It's nice, not too spicy, but does have a bit of a kick. Really, soups that are too spicy just defeat the purpose, really. Shave again. Put on there, that's easier to get to. Very carroty as well. Which obviously should be. The more you eat, the more accustomed you get to the taste, the more the nicer it gets. If you get what I mean. Of course it's, yeah, this is very, very nice. Was trying new things, carrot and butternut soup from New Covent Garden Soup Co. Gorgeous, actually, when you get into it properly, you know what I mean? When the more you eat, the better it tastes, because your palate gets used to it, your taste buds, and you start to taste all the individual things in it. Like the cumin and the coriander, even the honey to an extent, but not too much really, because there's only a little bit in it. So, yes, very nice. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell in the corner if you want to see this ugly mug whenever I drop a video. Or don't, it's up to you. But just know I appreciate all 40 of you. Yes, 40 now. Peace, I'm Harvey, and I'll see you later.